Hi, my name is Jason Eenling. I'm a certified arborist here in North Durham, and I've got a show here called TreeTalk. We're going to do some episodes here, discuss some interesting tree-related items here in Scugog and Uxbridge. So join me and let me know what you think. So for today's episode, we're going to be taking a look up the waterfront trail here in Northport Perry at an endangered species called the butternut tree. Let's go. All right, we're down here by Lake Scugog, and I'm showing you about Port Perry. We have our own colony here on the waterfront trail of butternut trees. So this butternut trees are an endangered species. There's a disease that's kind of wiped out a lot of the forests that had butternut in them. In the US, over 90% of the population is wiped out. And in Ontario, there's only a few pockets here and there. But in this forest here, they've been growing for quite some time. So this here's probably the biggest butternut down here by the waterfront trail. And it might be a seed producing tree. Most likely it's one of the oldest ones here, and it's probably in the best of shape of the other ones around here as well. In general, seed bearing trees are the ones that keep the population going. So we'll see some smaller butternuts around here that are still not yet seed producers, but once the disease gets in them, they stop producing seed altogether, and that's one of the main reasons why they're endangered. So here's one of the many butternuts that are down here along the trail as well. This one actually has a canker in it. So the butternut canker is an invasive disease. It came in like a long time ago into Ontario and the US. And this canker kind of prevents these trees from getting old enough to produce nuts, enough to keep the colony going. But the cankers here, the disease kind of causes like a canker in your mouth, and it's spread around by either wind, birds, insects, and it causes big lesions to form along the trunk, and then the decay gets in there, and usually they start to die back fairly quickly. I wanted to bring you in here to show you that we have an at-risk population here of butternuts in Port Perry, and they're very threatened by development and this disease. And so I am worried about the Port Perry population being at risk of being able to perpetuate. But hopefully there'll be some action to kind of preserve the area here along the lakefront here to keep these guys around. Thanks for joining me in Talking Trees with Jason Eenling. If you like this video, share it with your friends, and we'll talk to you soon.